Hi, I'm Jason Dawson, your local listing pro, and welcome to Inside the Biz and checking out Chandler. Today we're here with Brandie Heredia with Unmarked Beauty and Wellness. She's going to tell us all about her awesome business here in Chandler.
Hi, thank you for having me. Unmarked Beauty and Wellness has been around for 2.5 years. We absolutely love being a part of Chandler, and we are a local med spa that focuses on Botox, cosmetic fillers, facials, lashes, and so much more.
And Brotoxes.
And Brotox. You have to have Brotox.
Why Chandler? Why did you guys pick to be located here in Chandler?
Great question. So I actually graduated from Hamilton High School, and I've been a Chandler local my whole life, and so I definitely wanted to be in the place that it all started.
If your business were an emoji, what would it be?
The syringe needle, of course.
What is your superpower?
I make other people look and feel their best every day.
So along with all the great services that you guys offer now, what is one of your new favorite services that you guys are offering?
Oh, my new favorite service is our Dermal Infusion Hydrafacial Machine. It extracts, infuses, and exfoliates all at the same time, providing a beautiful glow to anybody that's getting the treatment done.
So there's obviously a lot of estheticians and nurses out there. What really sets you guys apart from everybody else?
So as a registered nurse and also employing estheticians, we definitely have an array of services that we offer. What sets us apart is the personalized feel that clients get when they come in here. We make sure that every client knows that they are like family, and if there's ever anything that's not perfect, we allow them to come back in anytime, where we have the opportunity to make every treatment absolutely perfect for them.
So it's tradition that we end every segment of checking out Chandler and Inside the Biz with something that people may not know about you, or special skill, crazy skill. What would you like people to know about?
I would have to say one of my favorite pastime events is going to the sand dunes. And as much as I love being pretty at work, I absolutely love getting dirty on my dirt bike at the dunes.
Awesome. Well, thank you again for joining us today, and thank you for being part of
checking out Chandler
Inside the Biz. And stay tuned for, as we cruise around Chandler and check out our next awesome destination. Unmarked Beauty and Wellness. There's blooper number one. Be with Unmarked Health and
Wellness.
Good.
So hardly gritty. Look for direction.